researchers, they did some studies, and they found that bar customers, that people that hung out at bars or nightclubs, that they view themselves as being more attractive at night than during the day.
Yeah, because they're feeling their vibe. They're in their element.
Yeah, see, I find this to be interesting. And they're saying that the alcohol or having a jaded outlook due to the alcohol has nothing to do with this.
Okay, I am the complete opposite.
How dat?
I am much better looking during the day and quite hideous at night.
That's a wambuki right
there.
Oof,
that's no joke.
No, but you know what? I'm a little bit the opposite, too, because I find if I've had a couple of drinks and then you feel like you look great, but then you go in the bathroom in the club and you're like,
All right, so
when was the last time you scared yourself in the club bathroom, Rock?
I'm having to go back in the archives here.
Okay, all right. Just making sure. I'm just asking. I don't know.
The research, beauty is in the eye of the beer holder, but rarely because of the beer. That's the title of the study conducted by Tobias Otterbring and Christian Rolschau. And this was published in the journal Personality and Individual Differences. And they say this is different than the typical closing time effect where people become more attractive as the alcohol, you know, level increases and the hours, you know, tick on. They're saying, no, alcohol is not required for this. At night, this is a bar owner commenting who I guess is part of the research. At night, there is a level of comfort that might make people more forgiving of themselves.
And look what you're doing in a bar. You're like doing sexy things. You're flirting.
The study, it looked at a total of 475 customers at a bar. Several days, they filled out surveys, how much alcohol they consumed, and their own attractiveness on a scale of 1 to 7. And the night patrons, the night customers, they viewed themselves as more attractive than the day customers, and it had nothing to do with alcohol consumption. Nor did the need to hook up come into play for men, single and married. They thought that they were just hotter at night. Single women, however, were likelier to take their optimistic view about themselves more seriously than the married women.
I completely agree with that, MG. You go out at night, you get dressed up, you put all, you do your hair, you get completely ready to go out. Where you go to work, you just kind of stroll in.
Also, the night people, the people that go to bars and hang out at night, they lean toward being more narcissistic than the day customers at a bar, and they also might be better looking as well as better dressed.
Well, they're probably not as big of alcoholics as the day customers at the bar, because why are you day drinking every day?
So,
what are you doing here at 3 in the afternoon, man?
Getting sloshed. Got a liquid lunch going on.